Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter PR Connect reset error on Mozilla Firefox or Chrome, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to clear the browser cache. Open the browser, click on these three lines at the top right corner, select history, click on clear recent history, change the time range to everything, check all these boxes and then click on OK. The next solution will be to enable DNS over HTTP. Click on these three lines once again, then select settings from the menu. After this, go to the general tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to network settings, click on settings, and here you'll find this option to change it to no proxy. Change this one. The next solution will be to disable proxy settings and VPN on your PC. For this, right click on the start button and select settings on the menu. In the settings menu, go to the network and internet tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, go to the proxy window. If any manual proxy is present, please turn it off. The last solution will be to flush the DNS on your computer. Copy this command line. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Type the command cmd and hit enter to open the command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.